I'll recap this past weekend. We obviously didn't, the outcome wasn't indicative, I believe, of what our goals were going down. Coming off the loss at Dartmouth, I thought our kids had a good week of practice. Anything else? We took the first play from scrimmage, hit a seam ball 40 yards down the field. I think they relatively have a new turf. Second play, we went a little stop route by our tight end. His leg buckles, sprains his ankle, ball gets deflected. They take it on back. And that was a little bit of the flavor of the day. We had three turnovers. We didn't get any. So the turnover battle we lost, one was for a touchdown. It was close. Our kids battled. They played hard. But at the end of the game, they just got a couple scores lead on us and then put their heads down and went. And I think it was an eye-opener for our kids to understand that, you got to be able to go on the road no matter who you're playing and play well. With that, I heard the injury bug earlier, this early season here. But, our starting quarterback, Will Fisher-Colbury, at the end of the second quarter, which was the pick for the touchdown. This is where inexperience comes in, and you want kids to make smart decisions. Probably should have put the ball up in the stands. Fourth row, tried to force it in, got hit in the side. So he left the game. Practiced yesterday mildly, so he's working on back. Nick Robinson, who had played the in several games the weeks leading up to it, did a nice job, threw for three touchdowns, real good composure in the game. So that sort of sent us a little bit. And that was just a little bit of the tail of the tape. I don't think we ever had opportunities to finish it on out. We went, it was one of the things you practice all week. We did a little kickoff dump. And if our kicker was 30 for 30 during the course of the week, it's there. Their tackle is almost on the hash. We put it up and over. He puts it out of bounds. It's just one of those things where the ball wasn't falling our way and came out of it. So our kids came back Sunday to regroup. We say this all the time. Our league doesn't allow us to go to playoffs. So our league is the playoffs. So every game in our league is a playoff game. Our league this year is as crazy as ever. Six teams have one loss. Dartmouth has two wins by a total of 4 points. Okay, and those wins came in the last minute of both games. Okay, Columbia is the other team with being undefeated at this point in time. So it's a really, I've never seen the balance in the league in my years here. You have to date back to the early 80s where it was maybe as choppy at this point in time in the league. We head up to Columbia. They are 4-0. Coach has got them playing with confidence and things, and they're making smart decisions happen. You watch tape and you evaluate what they did at Princeton. They forced Princeton to make some mistakes. He did do the dump. He did get that extra possession during the game, which ended up getting an extra score where they fought hard. So they got the kids playing with confidence. There's no doubt. I'd probably say every time everybody plays a league game, there's a whole different sense of urgency when you're out there practicing. Okay, whether you're 4-0 in the league, that next game could be the one that pivotal to get it. So there's a different sense of urgency. The kids have practiced this week with it. They're making each other accountable. I think the coaches are. I said this to our staff on Sunday, and I truly believe this. When we win, everyone should share in the credit, from the trainers, equipment, to everybody. When we lose, you lose on a Saturday, coaches included, everybody included, should share in that loss, because we all had something to do with why we didn't win. It's not just that last field goal or that last play. It could be something that happened in the bus trip going to the game. So I think we take that. I think the kids respect that, understand it, and we're all in at this point and ready to go. It's probably end of the week, probably Thursday, we'll have more of an idea of what Will can do. He was out there, went about half the practice yesterday, looked good, on most of the things. So we're there. And we have a good problem, because I think they're both very, very capable of doing things. And they're an aggressive style on defense. They're going to play bump and run man in Justin's face all day long. They're all kind of old school. They're going to play press man and say, you got to beat us with your quarterback and see what you got in skill-wise. So it should be fun.